Hello everyone, I'm Camille. In our previous videos, we've learned various interesting effects. Today, I'll show you how to create a video with color changes and text coming together effects. The process is quite straightforward. Simply follow the steps as we go along. If you're interested, let's dive right in. First, let's open VideoProc Flagger. If you haven't downloaded it yet, you can click the link in the description box to download and use it for free. Now, click here to create a new text track, changing the text to your desired words. Then, adjust the font, size, and color. I've chosen a yellow color, which often reminds us about autumn. Remove the shadow and make slight adjustments to the position and scale ratio of the text. Since we want a coming together effect, it's better not to adjust the letter spacing. Once we're done, click here to change the background color to green. This can help us easily get rid of the background later on. Then take a snapshot of the current frame and import it into VideoProc Flagger. Next, delete all the text and take a snapshot of the current frame, which is pure green. Import it into VideoProc Flagger. And then delete the text track. Place the text snapshot image on the main track and the green image on the overlay track. Now cover each letter like this individually and take snapshots of them separately. You can use two green images to cover the middle letters. Afterward, add all of them into VideoProc Flagger. Place the first letter on the overlay track, go to the inspector panel, select Align to Height, and find the green screen. Click it. Then click Motion. Add a keyframe at the starting position and reset the preview window to its original state. Move it slightly to the right. Next, add a second keyframe at 4 seconds. Restore the position of its selection box and change the speed mode to speed down. Click Apply. Now create a new overlay track and place the second letter on it. Repeat what we already did. Give it caution. The second letter is closer to the center, so we can slightly reduce the distance it moves. Let me make a quick demonstration for showing how to make edits for the first three letters. All of them are showing on the left side of the screen. Now click here to create another overlay track and place the fourth letter on it. Follow the same steps as before. But when creating the first keyframe in a motion editor, remember that the movement direction should be opposite to the letters on the left. Move it to the left. Other steps remain the same. Let's do this quickly. Once we've completed all the letters, adjust the duration of the text to about 10 seconds. Surely, you can also adjust it according to your needs. Then click here to export the video. Import the exported video back into VideoProc Flagger. Next, place the video clip on the main track and the text clip you just created on the overlay track. In the inspector panel, find a fade and move and add a fade in and fade out effect. Select align to height and then scroll down to find a green screen. Click it. Then click motion. Add a keyframe at the starting position and add another keyframe at around 0.5 seconds. Adjust the selection box like this. And change the speed mode to speed down. Finally, add a keyframe at 4 seconds and restore the selection box to the original state. Again, changing the speed mode to speed down. That's all. Let's take a preview. Looks good. Now, let's create the color changing effect. Split the video at the second. Select the first half and click color. We can decrease the saturation and the contrast. Then tweak other parameters. Next, in the transitions section, find a wipe right. Apply it to the middle of these two segments. Adjust the duration of the transition. And move the starting position of the text a bit further back in the transition. Alright, we just made the effects. Let's take a preview. Looks good, doesn't it? This is all for today's tutorial. You can use this effect to your own videos. If you want to know more editing tricks or what has been going on with VideoPlug Flagger, be sure to click the subscribe button to subscribe to our channel. See you in our next editing tutorial. Hope you enjoy it. Bye!